Buddy, it's time to get to work. Let's get this done, all right? Let's go. Russell Wilson. Hey, right away out of 99 for them Seahawks. Kurt Warner for the Hawks. Going out to Mr. Scott Ripley, Seattle Seahawks. Kurt Warner for the Seahawks. Aaron Jones, Andrew Luck, Michael Thomas, Phillip Rivers, and Brett Favre. So there were better, there was more trade action in our break today than there was yesterday. And yesterday was a crazy trade day. I don't know what was crazier actually. Yesterday's trades in the NFL, all those bang up trades, or Jets and Rams, and Rams and Seahawks, and Jets and Raiders, and Chiefs and Niners, and the Rams got tossed around like nobody wanted them, or everybody wanted them. Jamison Crowder, sleeper wide receiver this year. Tariq Cohen out of 199. Yeah, so anyhow, I was in a draft tonight. Tukey, tukey, caw-caw. What's tukey, tukey? What is caw-caw, tukey, tukey, caw-caw? What's tukey? And he's like, it's just like a $25 league, right? It's a redraft league, not a keeper. I'm like, yeah, it was a draft online. Sure, I'll hop in, right? That's my second draft today. I'm in like 14 leagues. Vikings picked up Colquitt. Don't know who that is. I should probably. Patty Ice and Derrick Henry out of 299. So I get in the draft tonight, and they're like, you get first pick. It starts in like 2 minutes. So I hop in real quick. It's on NFL.com, which I'm not in any NFL.com leagues. Never used the app, so I'm like real quick logging in. And it's an 8-man league. I'm not disrespect. It was fun. The draft was fun. It was like easy. It was like it went quick. You know, that I wish they wouldn't have set it at a 2-minute timer. We could have been on real snappy. It did give me time to do some research. Earl Thomas. Antoine Wesley out of 99. But yeah, man, I had the first pick. I got Saquads. I got me some, out of 99 again, Antoine Wesley. I got me some Saquon and some, who did I get? I got to pull up my team. I'm actually interested in this. I want to see what.
Thanks for attending the NFL draft.
Oh, you're very
best
welcome.
Best of luck this season.
Thank you. Appreciate it. Saquon Barkley, James Conner, Brandon Cooks, Chris Godwin, Travis Kelce. And then Leonard Fournette in the slot. That's just the way it goes. Mike Williams, AJ Green, Dede Westbrook. I got Geis and Singletary as my backups. Jameis Winston and Russell Wilson. I got some DJ Moore. I mean, it's like after you draft the same day you draft a 16-man league and you can do that. It was crazy. But it's fun. That's fun. Maybe we'll do like a couple small leagues. No, we won't. I'm just kidding. The league starts in a couple days. Darrell Henderson going out to the LA Rams. It's going to be Marshall Thomas. There you go, Marshall. Yeah, I'm good to quit. Browns punch from Lasher Bailey in the rookie. Wow. They just booted. So wait, is that the punter or their kicker? Because it sounds like. Yeah, it sounds like it's the NFC North. Minnesota. I mean, Chicago doesn't have it any better. The Lions always have a good kicker. I actually drafted the Lions kicker in that 16-team league tonight. What's cool about that league, what I like about it, is that this other one I'm in, the 16-team, is that you don't draft a kicker, you draft a team kicker. So, like, in the event that a team fires their kicker, because its pickups are only once a week, there's not a rule, you don't have waivers, or its waivers are once a week. You don't get pickups. So if you don't get your pickups in on Wednesday, and you only get one per week, so it's really weird. It's a tough league. So like if you need a defense, or no, there is no defense. If you need a kicker, or something like that, you have to go after one. So it takes some planning. You don't want to have too many bye weeks. What is happening on this card? What is it? It's thick. Why is it so thick? N'Keal Harry for the New England Patriots going out to Tracy Mahone. The nanny auto going to the New England Patriots. Tracy snagging them. There you go. Nanny. Evolution? That move, that's older, right? Sean William Scott's it. Caw-caw, caw-caw, dookie, dookie. All right, I'm going to have to check it out. It's been a while since I even seen, he's the American Pie dude, right? Sean William Scott. And all those stupid movies back then. Alvin Kamara, Damian Williams, LJ Collier, and Aaron Donald. There we go. That's going to be box number one, 2019 certified. Let's go back a year. I like this year, 2019. I like the makeup of it a lot more than the... I'm sorry, no, that wasn't certified. That's absolute. I said I liked a lot more. Certified's very similar this year. Anybody else got drafts this week? We have one in our for our page. The Mixer League is redrafting tomorrow. We had a little mishap. We had some guys not get in it. The time change. And when you set up a league on Yahoo, it wants it on Pacific time. For some reason, I set it that way, and it still went Eastern time. It was weird. Christian Kirk. I think he could be a sneaky dude this year. I mean, we so quickly forget about these guys from the year before. Everyone's looking at all their rookies this year. Blaney, any big steals of the draft? Nice. Kyler Murray helmet. There you go. College helmet. See some of these 18 rookies in here. Tom Brady. Oops. Chris Hogan. And there's a Duke Dawson out of 999. I will say this about certified this year. They did not number that high. Out of 225, even this, Leonard Fournette. I think they did a much better job of getting it shorter print this year. Seems that way all around. They're making less of it. It was a two-person key. So, yeah, so Singletary late is a steal at that rate then. McCoy, PPR maybe. I don't know. It's like almost like there's too much talent in Kansas City now. Yeah, that'll play. Baltimore Ravens going out to Dan. Four color Lamar Jackson, RPA, rookie. Boom, out of 35. Lamar Jackson, rookie patch auto. It is heating up in the break room.
Top beam.
Let's get a mag case for that. That's a rookie. That ain't no second year, Lamar. That's a rookie. There we go. Yeah, Fournette's like a sneaky guy that like some people aren't on yet. Like I know this, everyone's scared. Last year, you know, Fournette took a spill. Didn't turn out his plan, but he is capable. Antonio Brown, I made the mistake again. I said I wasn't going to do it. I watched a highlight video before a draft. That was a mistake. Ronnie Harrison out of 499. Because you know what? Yeah, Rich, I can do the giveaway. Rich, did you look at that post and see if anyone picked the first one? That'll be cool. I can do that even before I get off, as long as everyone picked what they wanted. Antonio, Golden Tate, Sanders, Andy Dalton. And how about DJ Chark going out to the Jacksonville Jaguars? DJ Chark. So then you want your optic box? All right, sounds good. And then Corey Kelly gets the silver. Let's rip it. We'll do it after this. I'll have to tag them up. Who got first place again? Wentz, Isaiah Crowell, Phillip Rivers, Blake Bortles, and out of $4.99, Terrell Edmonds. Terry Bradshaw at a $9.99. How about a rookie Sam Darnold? This one at a $99. I think he's going to have a decent year. I mean, they got Anunua and who's the guy there he really gels with? Oh, man. I'm blanking. But they also got Jameson Crowder and their main guy that apparently they've been working out together. You don't see those gold teams numbered very often. That's a cool hit. Oh, Gibson. Yeah, Robbie Anderson. Thank you. Lev Bell. Yep, Josh. We'll rip that right afterwards. We'll do, I'll have to message Corey. And a Tom Brady gold team as well. Yeah, we'll rip the gold. I'll just have to make sure Corey wants us to rip his silver. I'm sure he will, but just to make sure. All right, here we go. Ooh, it looks like we have... is that an auto? That would be... it probably is. Wow, who we're about to see right now. Oh, I thought it said Adam Thielen. How about a Rock Thomas for the Minnesota Vikings? For some reason, I saw Thielen in the back there. For the Minnesota Vikings, going out to Jamar... Rock Thomas. I was so happy to tell Corey that he won. Yeah, it was Slim Pickens. That he won a prize. It was Slim Pickens in 2018. And out of 50, going out to the Broncos, Von Miller. All right, we're going to do 19 absolute first, then we'll do 18 absolute, then we'll end with the 2-1 of one, see what we can find in there. Good luck, everybody. Wait, why am I... first of all, I haven't been drinking. That fireball you saw earlier was all I had. I really, honestly, I don't drink until we pull one of ones for the most part. That's the honest to God truth. I'm drinking some coffee. Isn't that just kick you in the crotch, spit on your neck? Fantastic. I figure we pull enough one of ones around here that I get to drink enough. James Dean makes great breakfast sausages. Oh, wait, that's Jimmy Dean. Never mind. Maybe they're related. Don't act like you guys don't like Jimmy Dean sausages. You're a liar if you're saying you don't. Come on, Tummy Sticks. Let's hang. Richard Sherman. And out of 75 introductions. Wonder how they did these. I bet you the photo shoot for this was awesome. Just getting the smoke machine in the background out. Right, Tracy? Breakfast food's so good. They need more all-day breakfast places. There we go. Three-color Hockenson, one-color Stafford. They are both player-worn. Going out to the Detroit Lions for JR. It is going to be the dual patch. Come on, man. Why you gotta move all my stuff around? Three color on that swatch. And Brian Burns out of 50 going out to the Carolina Panthers. Richard Blaney. Richard. Rebel without a cause. I'm going platinum. Oh, wait, that's Devil without a cause. Kid Rock. We haven't listened to Kid Rock in a while. Dude, when I went to Nashville with my wife for our aunt, like for a little trip, they have a Kid Rock restaurant out there. It's a couple floors. It was packed every day we walked by it. We went in for like 20 seconds. It was too loud. We're like, we're old now. Maybe when we met, we would have been in that place. Aaron Rodgers out of 100. Rodgers Aaron, if you will. But it was just like three people hanging on the third floor railings and stuff. I mean, not like hanging out. Not my thing. Cortland Sutton and Patty Mahomes. I've not seen that card yet. That's a cool card. Dude, I have completely changed my outlook on the Chiefs. It's hard not to pick them as a favorite now. Andy Reid might finally get a Super Bowl ring. For the Denver Broncos, going out to Jamar, Noah Fant, and Drew Lock. Drew Lock recently put on the IR. Golden Corral. So, we talked about this before. How many of you guys have KFC buffets around you? Like, apparently it's not very common. We have one, like, right in our back. I haven't gone in a long time. Lil Jordan Humphrey for the Saints. Out of 75. Yeah, it's the KFC Taco Bell, but it's just the KFC part as a buffet. Like, they have their regular stuff. It's kind of cool, but it's just... Yeah, I guess they shut most of them down. Ours is one of the few remaining. I should go over there. That sounds good. Breakfast buffets. We have a restaurant close to us called the Country Cupboard that does a breakfast buffet. But what I end up doing is just eating $20 worth of bacon. Like, that's what I... Because they're expensive there. Will Greer out of 100. Put the little thingy up. Introductions. Will Greer. Ooh, look at that. 7 out of 10. Alvin Kamara. Another one for the Saints. New Orleans. Who's got him? Again, Marcus Raymond. Getting two hits with the Saints, Marcus. Marcus, I forget what we picked out for your drop. But we're going to hit you with the Who Dat Nation. That is sweet. Out of 10. That is really cool. These tools of the trade cards. We pulled that Sony Michelle last break. That was awesome. Kid Reporter. Is there a numbered card underneath here? Out of 50, Rivers Phillip. You know, that's a guy that I was like, if I wait for a quarterback, maybe I'll grab him late. And I always seem to grab Winston if he's still there instead. And if he's not, I don't know. I haven't grabbed Rivers in one draft, but I feel like he has that potential to be up there. Top 10 quarterback. And look at this. Looky, looky. Signature standouts. Josh Rosen for the Miami Dolphins. There you go, Trace. Don't count this guy out just because they're not starting him. Josh Rosen out of 25. Nice low print, too. For the Dolphins. I want to rock out with my hawk out. I've never heard that. Scott, why is this the first time I'm hearing you say that? I want to rock out with my hawk out. Oh, that almost makes... Do you please tell me you have a shirt that says that? A Seahawk shirt that says that. If not, I got to get my wife to make you one. I know. You just wondered. You wondered, Rich, how quick it was going to be till you heard Rosen got traded to, like, the Colts. I was just waiting. They're like, oh, we got rid of Kiko and Tunsil. Stills is gone. Let's just give Rosen to the Colts. They need a quarterback. Colts are like, nah, we're good. We have Jacoby. We're all right. You keep Rosen. Nobody wants Rosen. Poor Rosen. He can't be that bad. Dude, honestly, when they got rid of Tunsil, I bet you Fitzpatrick was like, dude, it's cool if he starts. It's cool. I mean, he's a young guy. Let's give him a chance. He's like, I'm getting killed. Fitz was like, dude, I saw today, Fitzy now has the record for most teams with a start. And it's not like he started a game here and there. He has started double-digit games for like six teams now. The most with Buffalo. We paid him all that money. But like, that says something about him. It's not like he bounces around like some quarterbacks do, never playing. He always has played like a lot of games for every team. He just has never found a home. It's weird. I think guys get that almost like stigma with him where they can't ever stick around. So they just become this traveling QB. Who Case Keenum's kind of like that a little bit. AJ Green. Here's a Mark Andrews out of 65. And for the Dolphins, look at this. 2 out of 10. This guy can make some noise. Four color football, piece of the cleat or glove. Ooh, that's a helmet right there. 2 out of 10. Kalen Ballage for the Miami Dolphins. Tracy, get after it, man. That's a nice card. Tracy, I'm going to mag that up for you, man. That's a cool card. You don't know what's going to happen there. It's a short print out of 10. Let me hit you with a mag for that. That is really cool. Mark Andrews again out of 65. I do need to go get a mag case. Hold on. Well, Tracy came in with a few spots. 4, I think. That's how Jeremy Allen hit both those Murrays last break. He came in with 4 spots, landed the cards. Tomorrow, our first break, well, actually any break you get into tomorrow, will get you entry into our weekly fantasy contest. Just FYI, throwing that out there. Kalen Bellagio. Sorry, it's 2 out of 10. It's got a piece of the helmet, a 4 color. That was getting magged up. That was really cool. 2 more boxes of this, 18. And then we got that 2 101s to go. Some weird noises outside. Marshawn Lattimore, Josh Norman, Ozzie Newsome. All right, we looks like we got a rookie Pettis signature standout. Not numbered, going to the San Francisco 49ers. There you go, Jonathan Thomas. JTT for the Niners. Man. Dante Pettis for the Niners. And. Oh, I thought it was an auto. It was the back card. For the Houston Texans, 3 out of 49 player used material going out to Alex for the Houston Texans. Deshaun Watson. Last box mojo for Absolute for 18. Let's find one of those bangers. Then we got the 2-101 proofs coming. Cam. I took him in that draft today, the Dynasty draft. Derek Carr and Harold Landry. I think we have a double hit pack, too. Out of 100 for the Tennessee Titans. OJ Howard for the Tampa Bay Bucks going out to John Salgado. Dude, look at those arms. That's what mine are going to look like one day in my dreams when I actually get a night to sleep. That's what I'll dream my arms look like right there. Look at that. Dude's a boss. That's why it's a boss hog card. And this guy is going to take away carries. I'm telling you, 6 out of 10. Oh, never mind. Not 6 out of 10. 7 out of 10. I read that card so wrong. 7 out of 99. I was close. 6 out of 10. For the Atlanta Falcons. Going out to Ricky. What up, Ricky? You don't believe in Ito? Let me tell you this. Anybody going thinking that it's just going to be a Freeman year, you're nuts. The dude has a shot. Right. Next year, the Dolphins are going to be that team with all those picks. If not, the worst case scenario is they're the Raiders, right? Where they have like at least one or two first round weapons that people are going to be going after. Plus, you're going to get vet picks like Rosen because he's going to be playing. You know, who knows? Balazs and all them might strike up. It's crazy. And in 18-19, at the beginning of the year, you were like, if you got the cards, there was a chance you would get Rosen. But we pulled him out of the 19. Here we go. Ito ain't poo-poo. Scott. That's how I read it. Dude, you know what I love and hate about Scott? Is like, he's always right when he makes fun of me. So I hate him that he's making fun of me, but I love him for nailing it. Hey, for the Cardinals, Keyshawn Johnson. Ever since Hakeem Butler went down with the fingy, he hurt his fingy. Keyshawn Johnson is that dude now. Watch out for this guy. 101. I'm not taking a shot for Keyshawn Johnson, but I believe deep 16 teams. Dynasty, you're in the 15th round. You don't need a defense. You only draft kickers like ours. Keyshawn Johnson might be worth a flyer. He looked good in preseason. This is a guy that y'all might be interested in. For the Buffalo Bills. This guy's cards are already zooming up. Devin Singletary, Prismatic Black, but it is a one of one. It is the proof. Devin Singletary for the Buffalo Bills.
You ever see a buffalo?
I took him in like the third round in yesterday's draft. No, today's draft, I took him. That's right. No, I did take him yesterday too, but as my second pick in the first round, it's a dynasty league running. There's already 90 picks off the board, but still. I'm happy with it. He's going to be a stud. All right. Guys, don't wait. Freeze. I'm giving away a silver pack. I forgot to tell you. Don't go anywhere. I'm giving away a silver pack for a fast fill. I forgot to tell you guys. Silver pack fast fill bonus. Because you guys crushed it. So hang tight. Don't go anywhere. Let me do a recap first real quick. Then we'll give away everyone's eligible. All right. Josh said he wants hitless credit. I'll give away two $5 hitless credits too. But only because Josh asked. I'm just kidding. I was thinking about doing it. I never posted it. But why not? It's really just a thank you to you guys.
Thank you so much. For being my friends.
It's just, It's just to keep being my friend credit is what we'll call it, all right? So we'll play it a second time since I'm giving you $2 $5 hit lists.
Thank you so much for being my friends.
Houston Texans with the Deshaun Watson going out to Alex Riegel. Deshaun Watson hit. What up, Ian? Ito Smith, Atlanta Falcons going to Ricky. All right. Somehow these piles got swapped up near the end. All right. Sweet Kamara card out of 10. Alvin Kamara for the Saints going out to Marcus Raymond. Now, Josh is on fire tonight, and I didn't get him the heat he was hoping for at the Giants, so I feel a little bad. I don't want to break his streak. Denver Broncos with the dual patch, Team Tandems, Fant and Locke going out to Jamar. Thanks again, Jamar, for all your help today. Detroit Lions, J.R. Contreras, four color, one color, Hockenson Stafford out of 49. For the Jacksonville Jaguars, Baby Shark going out to Marshall. We did not hit the other Kaboom today. No one hit the Kaboom. There was no Kaboom in it. Christian Kirk, Arizona Cardinals. Darrell Henderson, LA Rams. Another one going out to Marshall Thomas. Tennessee Titans going out to Philip James. There you go, Phil. Keyshawn Johnson for the Arizona Cardinals going out to Tracy. And for the Buffalo Bills, Corey Vorum. Hope I'm saying that right, Corey. I know. There was none. That was a full master. We didn't pull out of that. So they say one every one. What's the word that they use? One per box on average, or one per case on average. I haven't watched enough breaks to know if anybody's missed in their master cases yet. But as far as I know, we didn't get one in that full case. Devin Singletary for the Buffalo Bills. For the Tampa Bay Bucks going out to John Salgado. OJ Howard with them buff arms. And for the San Francisco 49ers, going out to Jonathan Thomas. Big shout out to Jonathan Thomas for on average. Don't you love that? A Kaboom points card. No, they can't because the Kaboom's not considered a hit. Kalen Ballage for the Miami Dolphins, going out to Tracy Mahone. And Joshua Rosen, also going out to Tracy. Two nice hits for the Dolphins. New Orleans Saints getting the Lil Jordan Humphrey. And for the Carolina Panthers going out to Rich Blaney, the Brian Burns. All right. For the Minnesota Vikings going out to Jamar Rock Thomas. And for the Seattle Seahawks going out to Scott Kurt Warner for the Seahawks. And for the New England Patriots, going out to Tracy as well. Nanny Otto, Nikhil Harry. And definitely the hit of the break. LJ, four color. Biggest hit of the break. Yes, Josh, but you also got everyone a chance at $2 $5 hitless credits. Break pretty spread out overall. Ah, wrong control button. Hate that when you hit control C instead of control V and it messes everything up. Break my fingers. That'll teach me a lesson. Control C. There we go. Niners, you hit. Get out of there. All right, whoa, we're giving a silver pack away. Where are you guys going? Don't be leaving anywhere. Everyone's eligible for the silver pack. Scoundrels, sit back in your seats. This show ain't over. You have to be my friends just a little bit longer.
Thank you so much for being my friends.
Here we go. 9-1-19. It is going to be top to win 5 hit list. Min roll 5. 6 will play. Good luck, everybody that's in the hit list. Hopefully, we can get you something here. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Oakland Raiders and Indianapolis Colts. So it's going to be Chad and John Salgado getting $5 credit each. Now, everyone is eligible for the silver pack. This was a fast fill bonus. I didn't announce it, but you guys did fill it very fast. It's hard for me not to want to reward that. Fast fill silver pack. Min roll 5. Here we go. Good luck, everybody. Final round. Chad Ainsworth. Chad getting the silver pack. Let's see what we can get you, Chad. No, Corey, we're going to do that next. We're going to do your... Josh, are you still in here? And Richard, you're still in here, right? We'll do those right away. We'll do those before we even... I'll hit the stop record, but we'll stay live and do the I have them sitting right here. The silver, gold, and that optic bonus. Chad, you got a Max Scherzer and an A.J. Brown out of 299 for the Tennessee Titans. All right, guys, we're going to, if you want to stick around and see these bonus packs that we got going on. So, Josh, you got the gold pack. Let me put this all off to the side so it doesn't not get mixed up with your stuff. Oh, that's awesome. What are the odds of having all three of you in here for this? Great stuff. All right. So, it looks like from the sounds of it, a new to the crew $25 bonus pack. Actually, I haven't even seen these for sale in a while. People have made offers, but I'm not selling them because we're giving them away. You got to get in the breaks. Corey Kelly. And then this is yours, right? We'll open it up. But just so I remember, Richard Blaney. I'll have to rewrite on that. There we go. We'll go in order of win. So Josh, we'll open yours up for, actually what we'll do is we'll open the gold, we'll open the silver, and then Richard, we'll open your box. All right. Let's see what you got in there. We'll go in, actually we'll do it in order of win. So we'll do gold first, then, your pack, and then silver last, Corey. Sorry. Tom Brady. And how about a Daniel Jones electric? There you go. Josh Gibson. That's a nice card. Daniel Jones electric. Or whatever they're called, with a Tommy B kicker. So you did pick the optic box, right, Richard? That's a solid card there. Corey Kelly. Nope. Sorry. Just kidding, Corey. We're messing with you. We're going to do Blaney's next. Good luck, Blaney. There should be two hits in here, an auto and a mem. So again, guys, if you're watching, this is for the show your hits giveaway. All you have to do is post a picture of any hit, any card, really. It doesn't have to be a hit, but I mean, obviously that's what I was looking to see. I just like to see what we pulled. I forget some of the things. It was really neat to go through that and see some of the hits that came in. We're going to be doing a cool giveaway tomorrow morning, and I have we're going to be running multiples because I have so many I want to get in before the season starts. They're already kind of planned. It's just a matter of me getting them up. I missed the opportunity to make these nuts. What? Oh, got him with the pack. I'm with you. Nelson Aguilar and Justin Jackson. Keenan Allen, Devontae Adams, and your auto bronze is going to be a Durham Smith for the Miami Dolphins. Durham Smith. You should still have another hit in here, though. Bronze optic auto. I'm the biggest hit. I'm the biggest hit on this day. I am going to sort cards tonight. I am going to catch up on some giveaways. I'm going to throw Horrible Bosses was on TV. And my wife, I made my wife hit record on it the other day when I was walking by. So I'm going to listen to that. Charlie from The Office. Hayden Hurst for the Baltimore Ravens is going to be your rookie threads. Ronald Jones, he could have a secretly good year. Jordan Wilkins. How about a Marcus Davenport, bronze auto, or bronze rookie. Anthony Miller, rated rookie. Ooh, I have a nice rookie coming up. How about a Prism Bronze Sam Darnold, rated rookie? You know what, guys? I think we may, who got that, Jones? It was Josh Gibson. Which Jones? The Jones was, Josh Gibson got it out of his pack. Braxton Berrios, I think he ended up getting hurt again, didn't he? We haven't heard much about him. Silver rated rookie. How about a Josh Allen rated rookie? Blake Bortles, Tyreek Hill. Kirk Cousins, Michael Irvin, Jaleel Scott, Khalil Mack, Flacco, Olsen, and Edmonds. Olsen Silver. There we go. That'll do your pack. Corey, you are up next. Barris went to Jets. What up? Jets coming in with some receivers, man. What's going on there that they need him? Is he going to be a practice squad, dude? All right, there you go, bud. That's your pack. Blaney, not bad at all. Some nice stuff. Darnold, bronze prism. Rookie threads Hurst and a Durham Smith. Jets pick up Barris. Nice pickup. I mean, there's been a lot of good reports on him. Wonder what the Patriots know that the rest of us don't. Corey Kelly. All right, Rich. Appreciate that, man. That's helpful, too. We'll put that in the donation box. LeBron James and Cam Reddish. That's your silver pack there, Corey. Cam Reddish is supposed to be the man. All right, I'm going to get off before... All right, guys, I will see y'all later. I know, Kelly, Corey, I did too. I was trying to hop off before you could yell at me. All right, guys, y'all have a good night. I'm going to get caught up in some things. Look out for a fun post tomorrow, a fun giveaway post. No purchase necessary. The only rule is you have had to be in a break before. All right? Peace.